A Chicago police officer is facing charges for an alleged drunk driving crash that killed a woman. It happened on December 7th outside the House of Blues. Charges against Tanji Brown include aggravated DUI and reckless driving. A police report shows officers didn't conduct a blood alcohol test at the scene. But prosecutors say a blood test taken 2 hours later shows she was over the legal limit.